predators out in the wild. So the main predator in Australia is the dingo.
These guys are going to have a nice long life. So I'll tell you a bit about their diet now, just giving these guys their dinner. So these guys are herbivores, so they just have cob pellet. That's basically just ground up grass. And then there's a larger pellet, which is called a macropod pellet. That's packed full of vitamins and nutrients for these guys, making sure they stay nice and healthy. So these guys belong to the family of macropods, as do kangaroos. Macropod means large foot. We've also given them some cabbage and some carrots. It's a nice little treat for these guys. We also occasionally give them bits of browse, so branches like from that willow tree over there, which they absolutely love.
That's what he's off.
What they'll do, they'll strip the leaves off and then they go back and strip the bark off too, so nothing goes to waste for these guys. You can see all the branches dotted around this enclosure, that's just bits of willows that they've stripped clean. Cows do it as well, is where they regurgitate their food and they swallow it again, so basically so they can digest it properly. So I'll tell you a little bit about kangaroo babies. The female wallabies are a little bit unfortunate and they actually spend most of their mature lives pregnant or with a joey. However, they do have a number of adaptations to help them deal with this. So they've got a gestation period of only 30 days, which is incredibly short. And compared to the little bit like looking a pathway down the middle of her face for the little joey to climb up. It's mainly down, it's got tiny little joey, it's got one little claw that uses.